So you're going to have to actually mind the way that I look. It's currently 20 past 8 on Tuesday. It's the 5th day of January. So happy new year, guys. I hope this year is going to be better. But honestly, it's not going to a great start. So yesterday, Boris, thank you, Spojo, announced a 6-week lockdown. My driving test is cancelled. My exams have been cancelled, I think. And yeah, I've got literally a Zoom in 10 minutes. I'm currently in my pyjamas, not brushing my hair. And I'm trying to eat my breakfast. So honestly, my day's been going too great, honestly. I woke up like 10 minutes ago and I can't be bothered. I have no motivation, and last thing I want to do is join this school Zoom because I'm not even doing my exams. So I'm like, what's the point? But I know I need to join it. Hey guys, so I have just got into my jumper. Not gonna lie, I still have pyjamas underneath. I don't have time to get changed properly. But yeah, I just finished eating my breakfast. I need to quickly brush my hair. That's great. I've got 3 minutes to join Zoom. Guys, I've just got my paper and my highlighter and my pens to start the Zoom, and I'm going to join now because it's currently 1:02. And yeah, this is a vibe. Pajama bottoms. Hey guys, it's currently 10:10 and I am currently off the Zoom. I got off it about 15 minutes ago because it went slightly over lesson time. So yeah, I was only that for just over an hour. It was alright, we were just learning about neurons. I made these notes. So yeah, I made some notes. But there's a PowerPoint as well, so I might make some more notes or watch a video on it later. I am currently on a free right now. Well, technically, if I was in school. I've just FaceTimed my sister. So yeah. I found out this morning also that my exam in January is still going ahead, like the one I have in Health and Social Care on the 18th, which is a bit weird to be honest, since I'll have to go to school in a national lockdown. I honestly don't know what they do. I guess they just spread the tables out or something. But also, I don't know what's happening with my mocks because they was meant to happen this week. It's just so like uncertain and I don't really know what to think or do, so not really. I don't know, it's just so sudden. And obviously, we don't know what's happening in exams. Like, I think they are cancelled, but he said they will happen, like, they're going to change. So I don't know if that's CAD grades or we'll just do a lot of assessments when we get back. Like, I wish he just gave us more information, but that's Boris for you. I'm going to get changed and ready and stuff. That Zoom was alright-ish. It was a bit, like, weird.
Hello, babies. Hello.
Do you need some more food? Yeah, because I didn't have time to fill it up earlier. Don't worry, they haven't got a full wall down here. And they've also pulled the shades down, which were meant to be on here. Do you need to clean out today, babies? Yeah? Oh, I love them so much. Hello, babies. Hello. You okay, Coco? Right, I need to feed them, so bye.
It's currently 10:10 and I have just got ready, although you might not be able to tell because I look exactly the same because I'm wearing the same hoodie. But I do have jeans on that, well, jeggings, and then I have the top under my jumper. But yes, I don't know what to do. I'm on my free. I'm meant to have double psychology at 10:11 till 10:1, but our teacher hasn't even set the work. So I have no idea what we're meant to be doing in that lesson. There's an optional Zoom that we can join at 10:1, which I think I might join, but I'm going to ask my friends if they're joining because I don't want to be the only one. And I'm just going to tidy my room now, I think, because it is quite messy, so I'll just show you it now. But my iPad is nearly, well, it's on charge, but I'll have to take it off.
I need to make my bed, and there's the stuff that I was wearing earlier. And also, they're the clothes from yesterday. To be honest, I've got some Christmas presents down here, and then that's cushions from my bed. But it isn't too bad. You should have seen it, like, last week if you thought this was bad from Christmas. I also got these new LED lights, which I really like. Although, I do want to get a Galaxy projector. So, like, it looks really cool with LED lights, but it's quite expensive.
Hey guys, so I have tidied my room now, and I still don't know what I'm doing for psychology. I have just messaged my teacher asking what we're meant to be doing for the lesson, but I have no idea at the minute, which isn't ideal, because she hasn't posted what we're meant to be doing. So obviously I can't do that yet, but I've got a coaching test to do, and I think it's about the new announcement and, like, how we are and stuff, and you've got to send it to your one-to-one coach, and it's just like questions about your well-being and stuff like that, and how prepared you are for like learning remotely. So I think I'm going to do that. It shouldn't take too long, hopefully maybe 10-15 minutes. So I'm going to do that, and then if my psychology teacher gets back to me, I'll do the work for that and I'll join the Zoom. I should probably do some health and social care revision since I had my real exam in 2 weeks, because Bojo decided not to cancel that but cancel the exams in summer. Anyway, I'm going to do this coaching task. My room is a lot tidier now, which is good. Hey guys, so it is currently, I don't actually know what time it is. It's about 5 to 11. I have done that coaching task now and I sent it all off. So that's all done. I have got to set the psychology work now, which I should be in that lesson right now, so I should probably start that. But yeah, I know what I'm doing now, so that's alright. I'm going to start that soonish. But yeah, the teacher just messaged me and stuff, but now she's posted it onto Edmodo. It's like my motivation. It's gone like that. And at least I can say I've done an hour of biology today, because I'm not sure if I'll get too much more done today, but to be honest, that's fine. I already hate online learning, and I've only done one Zoom lesson. I'm going to start doing this psychology work. I think I will film a time-lapse, although I don't fully get what we're actually doing. Hey guys, so I've just been doing some psychology work. Excuse the state of my hair. Yeah, I've written quite a bit and it's currently about 12, an hour. But I am going to do some more psychology later on, but just not right now. I'm going to have some lunch and then after that, well, I was going to clean out my rabbits, but the Zoom's at 10 to 1 and by the time that I've had my lunch, it usually takes about 40 minutes to clean out the rabbits, so I might not have enough time. So I'll leave that till afterwards and then I'll see what she says on the Zoom today, my psychology teacher. But like literally there's been so many posts on Edmodo today, it's been so hard to keep up. I just counted and so far there's been 13 posts and it's not, well it's just 10 the afternoon. Because obviously a lot of teachers are like posting Zooms and discussing like what's going on. And we don't know about the mock still yet, so we're just going to have to wait and see. Yeah, I'm having a ready meal for lunch. I'm having roast chicken. And I was just thinking earlier about my uploads and stuff now that we've gone into lockdown. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a weekly, like, vlog every day. No, a weekly vlog for, like, every week. But that will probably be quite long, so I could separate it into two parts. And then I could upload, like, a sit down video if you like. So for example this Sunday I think I'm gonna do like a pamper with me and like basically just or get ready or glow up or whatever, one of them videos. And then like if I did kind of one of them videos each week and I did two like days in my life or whatever, I feel like that would be quite a good thing. So I'd upload two or potentially three times a week depending on how much footage I got that week. So I think I'm going to do that. And also this video is probably really long and the reason why I decided I want to do a like record of like what I'm doing on online school is because one, I feel like it would help people with productivity if you like today I've been really unproductive really, so this isn't going to help you, but I feel like people might like when people watch these videos it helpfully makes them want to will motivate them to do work. And also I just want to record it so I can look back on it in the future. So yeah, because it's weird times, I just hope that everything gets back to normal soon, which I know we literally said that in March and now here we are 10 months later in another national lockdown. So you know, but hopefully by summer or it can just be back to normal. Like it's been so annoying, but you can't do anything, so we move. But anyway, I'm so starving. I can literally hear my tummy rumbling, which I don't know why, but to be fair, I didn't eat, like, well, I ate most of my breakfast, but I didn't eat the bread because I didn't have time, because I did Zoom at 8:30 and I woke up about 8:10. So, but yeah, that is a mood. But anyway, I am going to have my lunch, then I'll probably do some more psychology work. I rambled on for 9 minutes, and I really need to get off this camera right now, so bye guys. Hey guys, so it's currently 1:45. I'm currently sat on the floor, don't ask me why because I honestly have no clue. But anyway, I've got the Zoom soon. I just had my lunch, you would have seen it in the earlier clip. I've not done any work since I last updated because I literally didn't have long, I was just eating my lunch basically. But yeah, I'm going to do this soon. Now I'll clean up my rabbits and then hopefully I'll get some more psychology work done later. But other than that, yeah, I don't know what I'll be doing. I also do need to send off that work I said I was going to do. But that shouldn't take long and hopefully I can write a conclusion, because I mean that really shouldn't take long. That should be like less than 5 minutes. But yeah, I'm just going to get ready to join the Zoom, and I think I'm going to join on my laptop instead of my iPad because my iPad's on charge. So yeah. Hi guys, so it is currently about 1:15, I think. Well, it's 18 minutes past one to be precise. I have just come off the Zoom. It was only about like 20, 25 minutes, which was fine. We didn't actually really do any work. We were just kind of like talking to each other and talking to the teacher and stuff, just about what happened. And she showed us her new hair, and we basically just had a conversation, which was nice, because obviously she wanted to check we was okay, basically. So yeah, that was nice, and it was just nice to like to speak to people and teachers and stuff. So yeah. But for now, I'm going to clean out the rabbits, and then I'll get on with some more psychology work, most likely. But we'll see. And also, my feet are so cold. I don't know why that was so random, but I'm going to clean out my rabbits. Is that tasty, rabbits? We've got banana, celery, and some herbs and some rabbit food from Pets at Home, basically. So yes, I just brought them in for rabbit time. It's currently 2:05, and I finished cleaning out the hutch at 10:02, so it did only take me half an hour, which is good. But I couldn't use a hose pipe to wash the trays, so it did take me, so I wasn't as long, basically, because we need to get another adapter for the end of it. But yeah, I brought my laptop down, and I'm going to do that psychology work while I stay in here with my rabbits to look after them. So I am currently in my bed because lockdown life. It's currently 3:45, and yeah, I've got my LED lights on, which I got for Christmas, but I got put up on Sunday. So yeah, I like my lights. My dad has also just ordered me a projector light to go with them, like a Galaxy one. So yeah, I've got that, and yeah, it should make my room look so cool. And it's like a speaker, so it moves with the like music, if that makes sense. I did do a bit more psychology work. I think I did about 40 minutes of doing my notes on the computer, so I got quite a bit of that done. And now I think I might do like an hour maybe of health and social care revision. I have just bought my book in, so I think I'm just gonna do my revision. I don't honestly know what I'm on about. Also, my hair is up because I cleaned out my rabbits, so yeah. I'm just going to basically be reading over the book and some stuff. And then tomorrow, maybe Thursday, I'll do another exam paper. So, yeah. Hey guys, so it is currently 5 o'clock and I have been doing a bit of revision. I am going to have tea soon, I think. I am having pizza. And we bought some pizza yesterday. It was like stuffed crust. So it has cheese in the crust, which will be nice to try because I don't know if I've ever had pizza with stuffed crust, apart from once when I went to Pizza Express and I think I shared one with my brother or something. I don't know, but anyway. I do need to put my rabbits to bed and put them in the hutch because it is dark now. And then I don't know what else to do. Like, no one really uploads today because it's Monday. So I've not got any YouTube videos to watch or something, but I'm sure I'll find something. Hey guys, so it's currently 6:10 and I'm playing with my lights, if you was wondering what I'm doing, because I'm obsessed with my lights. I might as well put flash mode on, however that might be annoying. Anyway, I am just out of the bath, as you can probably tell, because I'm in my onesie and I've got my hair up. Actually, I'm going to take this off, but anyway, I got out of the bath, like I said. Have I said the time? Yeah. So that's all I got to update you on. I did say in the other clip that it was Monday is actually Tuesday, so I did have Mia to watch, so I watched her. But yeah, other than that, I've just been chilling basically. I had my tea, I had pizza, which is nice. So yeah. But other than that, I'm just gonna probably watch some more YouTube and TikTok and waste my time like always. Hey guys, so I'm just vibing and vibing. It is currently, I don't know what time it is actually. It's 9:20. I've just been watching some YouTube. I also watched a film earlier with my mum on Netflix. Because there's nothing to watch today. Like, the TV's just been a bit dead at the minute, to be honest. And I've watched so many films on Netflix, so I've pretty much got nothing left. But anyway, I am going to watch some more YouTube. Probably watch some TikTok, and then I will go to sleep eventually. But I think I'm just going to end this video now. I hope you do enjoy that. You enjoyed this. I know I didn't get too much work done, but to be honest, I really wasn't feeling it. And there's just so much uncertainty about exams, because now they're saying that schools can decide whether they do exams or not, like my health and social care one, which makes no sense whatsoever. Like, either cancel the exams or not, because it's not fair to compare students who did do the exam and didn't. So it literally makes no sense. But anyway, we'll see what's happening with that. It's just so frustrating, because I am going to go now. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.